words today come straight from E.E. Cummings. I thank you, God, for most this amazing day, for the leaping greenly spirits of trees and a true blue dream of sky, and for everything which is natural, which is infinite, which is yes. Second Sunday of Easter are the renouncements for the good of the church. I have one on Virginia's behalf. You will see this wonderful box downstairs at the coffee hour. Virginia is collecting jewelry. And the jewelry collection will go to the New England Conference and its youth ministry programs. So, any odd diamonds you have lying around, or anything that are injured, gently used. So she will be downstairs at the coffee hour today, and for the next several Sundays collecting gently used jewelry. Other announcements.
I just want to remind everyone that this afternoon there will be at the Bethlehem Hebrew Congregation a Holocaust Remembrance Service, which is held each year, and I will be participating in that, and we will remember all of the Holocaust victims, particularly Elie Wiesel, who was a Holocaust survivor and passed away last July. So we will be remembering all of those people in our who went through such a tragic time.
So then we proceed to the ancient ministry of Christian greeting, greeting our neighbors with the peace of Christ be with you.